Here's the EST of WWE, Bianca Belair. Corey, one thing I don't recall is Bianca Belair ever complaining over how fast she lost to Becky Lynch at SummerSlam. In fact, Bianca Belair came out here last week and beat three women in a fatal four-way match to earn another opportunity at the championship.
I think maybe big time Bex put a few words in the mouth of Bianca Belair, but I think Becky also raised quite a few salient points of her own. She is the man. This is what the man does. The man knows how to win on the big stage, here on SmackDown, at WrestleMania, at SummerSlam. Wherever the man goes, the man wins.
Bianca Belair wins as well, Corey. She won the Royal Rumble match this year. She won the main event at WrestleMania. She defended the championship from April to August.
Maybe if everyone wasn't so obsessed with comparing Becky Lynch and Bianca Belair, we wouldn't be in this predicament anyway.